Rated T for teen.
Get off of me! Naruto!
I'll be taking the Nine Tails now. Naruto Uzumaki, don't you ever quit?
Naruto, you had me worried, fool! You fool!
Sorry, but thanks to getting sucked down there, I learned about the tail beasts and their names. It was really worth it!
Names? And what would those be?
Ha! You didn't even have a clue, did you? Well, I'm not gonna tell you. Squawk!
What's with all that extra power?
Let the battle begin!
Other tail beasts. It takes time to earn my trust.
Fashionably late after all.
And that time.
never go back on my word!
Oh yeah? Then let's see if what you're saying is true. Show me.
Right! I'll beat you and prove it!
And that time...
Kids think life is so easy. Their heads full of dreams.
Until I become Hokage, there's no way I'm gonna die!
And that time...
Trying to make me give up.
Show me again, just as always. Let me feel that potential. That's what it's all about.
Too slow.
But no matter how long you fight, it's all for nothing. You cannot dispute my fighting ability outmatches yours.
Not yet.
But why? Why be so stubborn?
Hurry up and take care of that masked man. Makes me sick thinking of him in control of the tailed beasts.
Right, you got it. You know, Ninetales, someday, I want to do something about the hatred that's inside you, too. I promised all the Jinchuriki, and the tailed beasts, and him, that I would... And I never break a promise. And I never, ever go back on my word. That's my ninja way!
Yes. That's the Naruto I know.
Ah! is there no end to your babbling?
This is really bad.
What now?
Naruto. Don't tell me this is all it takes to intimidate you.
You...
Is this all it takes to do you in? I don't think so.
You're right. I'm just trying to think of a way out of this.
As always, not a glimpse of giving up in your eyes.
Just watch. I'll get out of this somehow.
If you want to borrow some power from me, I won't object, Naruto.
I'm glad you want to let me borrow some power. But before that, there's something I want to say. Thanks for giving me power against that other Madara. That really bailed me out.
No need to get mushy. The only reason for that is because you're a better option than Madara. And besides, I could only give you a little chakra anyway because of this cage. I just grew a little more interested in your fight this time, that's all. Yep, just to pass the time.
Why are you so mad that I said thanks? Even if you can't change that look of yours, we need to really work on your attitude.
Bond our chakra together.
Are you kidding me? Another chakra tug-of-war?
We don't have to do that this time, dummy. Even though I am kind of bored at the moment, that might liven things up a bit.
Just give me the power, you freaking fox!
You're a frail little guy, aren't you? You should be grateful to me. Okay, who do you want to kill?
Stop coming out already!
You have infuriated me, Naruto!
I promise I won't do wrong by you. So just hang in there for a little while. Don't assume being bonded to a tailed beast is a bad thing. Iruka-sensei still doesn't think I'm any good, no matter what I do.
That demon fox for sure. But Naruto is different. I know he is. That boy is one of my best students. He's a workhorse, but obsessive, which can make him clumsy at times. And others don't see his talent because of it. He knows what it's like to suffer. He's no longer a demon fox. Now, he's an asset to the Hidden Leaf Village. Naruto Uzumaki!
You're not a demon fox anymore. You're an asset to the Leaf, you're my partner. Kurama! Anyway, let's get going!
Begone!
Come!
Naruto, the power of the Nine Tails.
Let the battle begin!
Hey, let me make this clear. I'm not about to sit around and do nothing in a time like this. I first need to take the beast's skills. Your time to act, Nine Tails. Shut your trap. I don't take orders from you, Eight Tails. You should have known you'd be like that.
Talk of the tail beast? It's rare.
tailed beasts are slowing down. Nine tails. It's getting too risky to send out the tailed beasts.
Let the battle begin!
Heat is imminent for you.
Seems you're fresh out of chakra. This battle is over. I win.
So what if I'm out of chakra? My fists have a lot of names! And a lot of thoughts backing them up! This is gonna hurt!
Naruto!
Go!
Naruto!
Naruto Uzumaki. I never imagined you'd acquire so much power. But my battle is not over, and the hatred will not cease. I will do what I have to do to see my plan through to the end. The 9 and 8 tails will be mine. I promise you.
He ran away, but still. You are off the hook, baby! Naruto! Hey, man, you...
After all that, can you blame him?
You the man, yo. You really are, bro.
And that wraps up the battle reports from each field.
We took some major damage. But let's just rejoice that he didn't take over our world.
Yeah. And also that Naruto and Killer B got out of this alive.
Never in a million years did I expect the real Madara to show his face here.
He held his own against all 5 of us. That's a dangerous opponent.
And then... there's also the fake one with the mask.
Something tells me we'll be fighting them both again one day. The Ninja Alliance must stay alert at all times.
Let's hold another strategy conference on the coming decisive battle. And we'll need to reform the educational system of each village to produce ninja with adaptable fighting skills.
Yeah, now that we've come this far, we've got nothing to hide from each other.
Nothing to hide from each other.
What is it, Lord Raikage?
To tell you the truth, when we formed this alliance, I never thought our relationship would hold up like this. I thought each village was in this for their own interests, to see how much they could profit from the war. I honestly thought that once the war was over, we'd all go back to how we were before. But reality has proven me very wrong. We're trying to bring the world together as one, in the truest sense. I'm starting to think there really is a little hope for a new era.
Well, to usher in that new era, it all depends on how we carry ourselves from here on out.
First, we need to beat Madara. Everything else comes after that.
I hear you.
Which raises the question, how do we handle Killer B and Naruto, considering how crucial they are?
That reminds me, Lady Hokage. How is he doing?
Still sawing logs. Normally, the Ninetales would speed up his recovery. But this time, it seems even he was worn to a frazzle. Look at him, out like a light.
Maybe we...
Don't worry, he's fine. He'll wake up soon.
Well, that's good to hear.
Naruto Uzumaki. The world is slowly starting to change. The light you showed us is making waves across the world. The way to peace really does exist. And now true peace is within our grasp.
Where? Oh, it must be a dream. Every now and then, you can tell when you're dreaming. But what's the deal here? I can't see anything. I usually don't get dreams this weird. Dad! Mom! Dad! Mom! Huh? Okay, I will.
This is a story about a hero. He never hesitated, despite the approaching threat. He fought to the end, to protect what was precious to him. This is the story of a hero. The story of a hero I love. Thank you.
A hero. Carrier of longings. Bringer of hope. Who walks in the face of death. Who stands strong in any circumstance. With a burning will that never fades. Who fights diligently for the ones he trusts. This is a hero. The days roll on, and the past shifts to future. But his name lives on, leaving its mark in the new era. In a world of confusion, his name surfaces once again. This is a hero. Who etches his mark in history. And his name is Naruto Uzumaki.